Upside your head, say, whoops, upside your head. Say, whoops, upside your head. Say, whoops. Lady Kristen, yo. Sorry, bud. Good to go, girl. How y'all feeling? Woo! Sometimes you just gotta go for the how y'all feeling, you know? Right down to the basics. Good weekend, you survived? Yeah! We haven't survived yet, there's more to come. It ain't over yet, so don't jinx it. Sean, we ready to go? Can't help it, but I think of how you kept us on the TRL countdown for so long. Yeah, like me, with all them other dudes. I'm like, well, I didn't write it, number one. What's that, a compliment? Let me rip it apart. You know, it's kind of a new crusade. I'm telling people to say I love you.
I love you.
Let's get that out of the way. That happened the first night. It didn't catch on. I kept on saying, say I love you. They kept saying, I love you. But, you know, you got to open up your heart and just baby steps. Say it under your breath. Yawn it in the morning. And it'll get easier. That's what I think. All right? So take that home, work on it, and tweet me later. I love you too, buddy. Okay. Let's keep the music. Let's tell stories through music. Let's do that. This one I did write. Different city, not in our house. Having a good time! Woo! Having a good time. Yes. We did. We showed up.
We want Griffin!
Oh, okay. coming right up. Like, again, a compliment. But can I tear it apart? Of course I can. My favorite song, didn't write it. My son, really? That's the best thing you could say. That's the best thing you could say. I appreciate that. He better be home on time. He's renting the fight tonight, but he ain't staying up to see the fight. And it ain't happening in my house. Gotta draw the line somewhere. All right, let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. Please don't go.
Yeah, I so do. I had the clubbing all day. I'm gonna
yes! How I'd be loving you for ever. Talked about hanging tough. Come on. As long as you got the right stuff. Didn't we, girl? Didn't we, girl? Tell you what, see the girls with the curls in their hair. I guess, can you see them? The buttons and the pins and the laugh and pray. Was just in Russia, right off the plane, fresh as a daisy. We met a lot of people. And girls. Really nice. Fan mail from everywhere. Russia showed us how you care. Didn't we, girls? It's cute.